Now, hello, my dudes. This could be not dangerous. Nothing dangerous. Nothing is ever dangerous. I could get yelled at, though. Shit like that. Right? The girls cannot stand being filmed. I'm on Beach Road, the coconut bar. I'm not out hunting. I'm just out walking. I would almost never. No, not never, but almost never shop at the coconut bar. Because, in my mind, why are you down here? You could be in a bar across the street, too. Never mind. Right? I'd walk over there, but I'd probably get yelled at. Not yelled. No video! You know. Tourists go home, foreign go home. Shit like that. Can I take it? Sure. For you guys, I got you. The Indian guys down here, insane, man. I mean, I can see groups of them already swirling down there, and it's like right there, like, you know. It's never mind. I just don't understand. That's just me, though. Right, like, why don't you want your own girl? Why do you want to splash with your buddies? I mean, we're not 18 anymore, you know, or 16 or 17, when I used to do that all the time, too. Because you didn't give a fuck. Now you can't, not care, but you give a fuck too much to be. Caring isn't always caring. Now, there'll be other mongers down here besides the Indian dudes. Those girls did not appear working girls. I'll dress that nicely. Non-provocatively. Original cocktails. Nice. Mango and sticky rice for $100 at the Albatross Coffee Roasters. Smoothies appear to be $70. 5-star bar, that's dead. Now it is a Tuesday night. Yes, I know that maybe the views are a little fast and furious, but I'd rather not be yelled at. So if I was going to flash on something, it's going to be quick, if you get my drift. And even with the food, I've had guys that not like it when you film the food. And if you're not buying, or you're not trying. And yes, I have a cold. Excuse the coughing and snorting and wheezing. Lanzu Noodles. Emerald Beach Massage and Spa. Cops? I guess so. First time I've ever seen the cops with their lights on. Wow, whatever this is, massive, and it's still open, like everyone. souvenir shop. Shops. Sereno Notel. Not Hotel Notel. Love the name. Deep Blue something or other. Deep Blue Sea. The guy's relentless to make a few hundred baht. I was waiting for her to say something to me like, hey, I didn't tell you to cross the street. But you saw two there. Two coconuts. Oh, look, pink Cadillac. Arts. I don't know what's Cadillac. I don't know classic cars very well. Might be a Chevy. Got a ZZ Top type of feel. Oh, we are going to the 6. And we are in the Prem type of look. So I'll go to the known bars. The last known bar she worked at. I went into one of the other ones a couple weeks ago and I didn't see her. Could have been the night off. It wasn't quite her last known bar. Tonight I'll simply just go right into the last known bar. I'll walk in, I'll sit down, I'll order a beer. Have a quick beer. Have a look for her. If she's around and she's willing to come over. Chat her up. How we'll take that upstairs. But again, all contingent on willing to go. Now the girls cross the street and get food all the time. What we're, the majority of it is what you're seeing. The lady was like, I die. For some reason I got a feeling that she's not working. At least not working on coconut. A coconut bar. Now, this would be a fair question. It could quite possibly be none of my business. And I may or may not get an answer. Do you think the Indian guys treat the Indian women like they treat the Thai girls? With the fucking 10-man train and the gang splash and the right, because I just saw 15 Indian guys with about 7, 8, 9 Indian women. Obviously, they're probably all out here on holiday. Maybe these girls aren't working. They seem to be going deep into the beach. If you were working, you wouldn't go deep. You'd stay near the front. Like this girl over by the tree. Right there. Oh, she's calling over the bot bus. That's when you do your wave like that. I'm not saying they're good looking or anything like that. I'm just, it is what it is, right? Like, So you're shot in the dark in any of the spots. It's kind of like Survivor. Are you gonna play your shot in the dark? Oh no. Oh, you got him. Ah, she was cute. She probably works in one of these bars though. The 8. A Poppy 2. Because Poppy 1 did so well. I saw this the other night, the Lisa on the beach. And it really made me wonder. And I heard a Lisa song. Do you think she owns a bar? Ah. I know that she has to maintain an image. And a goody good goody image. And owning a bar in Pattaya, especially a girl bar, a beer bar, would not fit in that image. If whatever Korean company those bands work for and Blackpink works for, I know it's as harsh or harsher than Disney about maintaining image. I've read somewhere about the fact that they can't even be seen with boyfriends and like all the Blackpink girls. Until they're at least a certain age or whatever. Or I suppose at the end of Blackpink. Right, if it ever gets to be to the point where Blackpink is dying or it's over, they can start doing what they want. They're still always going to get the residuals from the albums. Unless, of course, the parent company, whatever it is, owns the rights to the albums. And the actual girls don't own the rights. But they've made tons of money. One would hope they're smart enough to try and purchase the rights to their music, especially at their age. You got Neil Young and those guys all selling their catalogs now, but he's 70 years, even though he's 80 years old or whatever, you know. He sold 65 years of material knowing he's only got 30 years left before he loses the rights to his own material anyways, just due to natural publishing. Right? So I will try and walk on the beach side. We'll get a little more riskier because it's thinned out. I don't really see girls anymore. Not saying there isn't. And yes, there is up here. Look. Right there. But not saying there isn't. Just saying. There's not as many. I saw one cover her head back over there. I was sitting in one of the bars when I walked by. Even though the camera wasn't really on her. Swipe up. Thank you, I'm just making a video walking on the beach. You guys heard that? I go with you. sure if she's a lady boy or lady. Wasn't close enough to find out. How far into this are we? Holy shit, 15. That's a quick coconut beach stroll. I don't think I've missed the six. Hard Rock. Hard Rock. I was just about to turn the camera on her and she turned around. Thank God it didn't. Ow, my arm is freaking sore. Adjusting. This girl is definitely not, even though she's with two guys, she's out with her boyfriend. And their dad. They're gonna sit on the beach and probably have food or something. Or drink or something. I guess it's a date. Beep, beep, dee, dee, dee. Is that the ice cream man? I don't know. I don't think I've gone past the six. Well, she bit the bullet and called over the Indian guy, but he is by himself. So. That's fine. Like, the beach is spectacular, right? These are all the chairs that they set up in the daytime. It's obviously been refurbed. Nice tiled, wide sidewalks now, like 10 feet, 20 feet. They used to be 5, not even. Beach is huge and wide. Have some action here. When they realize they got a camera. Lady voice. You can tell by the voice. Another lady boy. Gave me a wave there. She wasn't afraid of the camera. Our girls on the six now aren't necessarily afraid of the camera anymore either. They used to be told, I mean, look at my old six video. I got shut down in like 15 seconds. Laser in the fucking camera lens. It was pretty sick. A chorus of girls shouting in unison, no video, no video, no video. That's why I think I titled it No Video Soy 6. I know that a lot of guys that walk Coconut Beach or the Coconut Bar Beach Road are a lot more blatant than me and basically just show the girl, show everything. I'm not that bold, not that blatant. I'm not that rude. I have some respect. Not a lot, but some. Like, I understand that they want their privacy. I understand that they don't like it. right? I understand that they get a little pissed off. Or just in the spirit of not pissing it off, not pissing anyone off. I wouldn't. Ladyboys again, holy shit. I guess this side is, wow, these girls aren't. But the working girls down here seem to be, ladyboys are really older. Well, we're gonna walk behind you. Temple, wow. This is new. Certainly not saying that these girls aren't working. That's not what I'm saying. Especially at the temple. I mean, that would be some serious balls. I don't know what soy this is. We'll go over and we'll have a look. This is not the six. Is it the seven though? It is the six. Motherfucker. All right, I'm gonna end the beach road video. Hey, take care. And we'll start a six video.